These are young soldiers, young guys getting knocked off mopeds, that kind of thing. And so when you fit them with a prosthesis, they want to go back to high activity lifestyles. It's not necessarily a simple problem to solve. It's got to be a nice springy prosthesis that is easy to produce at the right price, something that can be mended easily, something where the materials are going to last for a long time in storage at very high temperatures. One of the things that I know for sure is that in a generalized developing world workshop, you are going to be able to make this technology.
One of our client was actually a Maasai, and you know Maasai are cattle handlers, and they traverse in a very harsh environment. This guy was very happy with this food. He reported much more freedom of movement wherever he goes with his cattle. Also, thinking about the cost, I think it will be much more affordable to these people.